Now we put up woman of Zion continually in this moment.